This is breaking news from Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
And we start tonight at 11 o'clock with that breaking news out of Avon this evening. Police are now searching for the two men who carjacked and shot another man in the leg before pushing him out of his own car.
Yeah, this happened around 6:30 tonight near Rockville Road and County Road 900 East. This is a busy part of Avon. Now, just a few hours ago, police tell us they found the stolen Mustang about 5 miles away on U.S. 40 near Bridgeport Road. Police say after the suspects carjacked the 22-year-old man, they forced him to go into a Key Bank ATM. Then they shot the man near Regal Cinema and pushed him out of the car. The man was rushed to the hospital. Police tell us they believe those suspects could still be armed.